almost got to that ball. He's pressuring. Uzi.
Oh, on the body.
Nope! What the hell? What the hell? And the Rockets win! The game is over! The Giants' lead continues! 13-1! There it is. Donatelli falls down. He looks for the foul. He doesn't get it. Uzi waltzes into the zone, lays it off to Simitol. Simitol with the game winner. Here's the replay, ladies and gentlemen. Here's the replay.
The best finish I've seen all season long. Kids are storming the field.
That's awesome. The Las Vegas Legends improved to 11-7. They slay the Giants. Baltimore blast 13-1. Whoa. We've got a scrum on the field.
There's kids on the field. They got to calm this down quick.
Coach Doug Borgel and the goalie. The goalie is upset.
Manzella. This is the kind of stuff that merits suspension, Sean.
Yeah, definitely. Alrighty. To recap, your Las Vegas Legends beat the Baltimore Blast at home, 5-4 in overtime. Uzi Tayu with the assist, Ivan Simitol with the game winner. The Legends, Giant Slayers, they beat Monterey when they were undefeated. They beat San Diego when they're undefeated, and they just gave Baltimore their first loss of the season. I'm Sean Adams.
I'm Tony Gaglione. We hope you enjoyed the broadcast. We know you enjoyed the outcome!
We'll see you a week from today against San Diego. 13-1. Smack talk, baby.